You've read and watched many experts reviewing this phone. But क्या आप जानना चाहते हैं हमारे तुम्हारे जैसे आम आदमी इस फोन के बारे में क्या सोचते हैं? We'll find out in the next 2 minutes.
Hi everyone, I got a chance to use HTC One. One thing I really like about this phone is that it's really sleek and lightweight. Also, the user interface is very simple and easy to use. The phone is priced at 45K, which is too expensive. So rather buy an iPhone 5.
Hi guys, I just got hold of this HTC One phone. I'm currently using HTC Explorer. So in comparison to HTC Explorer, this is quite a good phone. Very graphically rich. It's similar to a Windows phone. So which is why I am this feature also I'm liking it in the phone. Plus the locking is different from the usual Android phones. It's sliding upwards. If I had 45,000, maybe I would go for this one.
The interface seems pretty attractive, colorful. Another thing that I like about it, it's quite sleek. The lock button is here on the top, which may make it a little difficult to use it with one hand. You know, you have to hold it, then press it, then slide, and you know, just.
Hi guys, I just got a hands-on experience with the HTC One, which has been recently launched. The scroll being like the Nokia Lumia handsets instead of the side scrolling, so it's up and down. And the lock screen here, which is located right here at the top of the screen, is a little unfriendly, because usually if you look at the other Android phones, it has it at the side, but here unfortunately it's at the top, so it becomes a little inconvenient. It's a really different camera compared to the other phones like the S3 or the Note 2 or the LG. And if I have to compare the phone with an S3 or a Note 2, I wouldn't prefer going for this handset. I would rather prefer the S3 or the Note 2.
Coming soon, the full review on techtree.com.